You see, a long time ago, when the people had this this liquor and stuff, well, they could take this liquor and they hide anywhere. Hide it in the crib, hide it on the crib, hide it on the house. And some of them hide it in the chicken house. Nobody gonna look around there, but because they figured that somebody may figure it was in there. And so some of the neighbors found out that this stuff was hid in the chicken house.
I'm at the boll weevil, out in the field. He asked me for a nightshell meal. You look at my cotton, you look at my gloom. You made me a home, but it didn't fit so well. The boll weevil coming, yarn the boll weevil coming. It's the boll weevil coming, damn his family. Well, the boy we was coming in, he had a bottle of cotton. He had a way of picking, didn't have none. He walked in the square, he hit his head. He said, cotton man, I'm a Monday. I don't wanna pause him, Monday. I don't wanna pause him, Monday. You pause him, Monday. Ain't no need of you pause him because he won't give me no power. Say you got on another property in your time. Now the boy.